Hello friends, welcome to the session. I'm Alka and we are going to discuss without actually performing the long division, state whether the following rational numbers will have a terminating decimal expansion or a non-terminating repeating decimal expansion. Our question is 23 upon 2 to the power 3 and 5 to the power 2. Here we see that our denominator, that is q, is in the form of 2 to the power n and 5 to the power n m. This implies that the rational number is a terminating decimal expansion. Hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Bye bye and take care.